cut the 2x4 into 3 pieces, 2 for the feet and 1 for the crossbar. I attached the crossbar to the feet with 2 brackets, but I don't think the brackets were necessary. Next, dry fit all of your PVC pipes along the 2x4. Go in, mark holes where you're going to drill through the 2x4 so that you can put zip ties, 2 of them, on each of the PVC poles. This will make sure that your PVC poles stand straight up.